Plaza station. The planned march route is further away. We've got maybe half a mile to walk. You can see that there's a lot of activity, a lot of people coming out. Buttons for sale. The usual kind of confusion as the crowd figures out where to go. Police and military presence is here, but standing around, nothing to get too excited about. Various signs. Get your hands off my tubes. National Guard guy. Food trucks trying to take advantage of the crowds, make a little unexpected money. It's a huge crowd. It's impossible to get a sense of it all. The multiple signs. All sorts of people milling. Some people seem to be walking with a purpose. Most just seem to be wandering. Since I'm not sure where to go, I'm just standing in place here. Variety of political and social objectives here, as you can see. I will not be silent. It's quite impressive. Another example of starting the kids off. Police presence, but just standing.
Just a resident coming
up. All sorts of people. Scene is somewhat disorganized and certainly chaotic, but it's joyful in its chaos. More like the senior citizen. It's possible I've seen more African Americans today just in the last 20 minutes than I've seen all day yesterday during the entire Trump inauguration. It's quite sorts of people. Colors, shapes. Every once in a while a great big cheer goes up from the crowd. Similar in some ways to the wave at the baseball stadium. Castle in the background, so I'm just off the mall. And there we are.
I'm done.
Parade group. train passing, just adding a bit to the din. For women's rights. And that terrible band. You can see the people moving from left to right in front of me, so I'm going to join that crowd. I'm not sure where they're going, but they are heading in the direction of Independence Avenue, although there's no direct access. So I'll see you again in a few moments. I'm with her. That's where I'm going. I'm going to mount those steps, and we'll see. Normally that would get us onto Independence Avenue, but I'm not sure whether it will this time or not. Certainly here. Scientists for Women's Rights. Pussy grabs back. Wave after wave after wave. More women than men, but plenty of men.